Hi guys, I'm Abhin Shetty and this is Diffusing at the Movies. Continuing our tradition of reviewing sleazy films, this week we take a look at Hunter with 3 R's.
Trupti, main Vasu hoon. Mere type ke logon ko Vasu kehte hain, you know. Main hoon.
Comics ticket leta hai kya?
Hunter stars Gulshan Devaya as Mandar Pongche, a 30-something techie on the brink of getting married. The film takes a look at Mandar's life through a series of flashbacks and the many women he encounters along the way.
Hi, I'm Mandar Pongche. I want to be friends with you.
The way you walk, I want that now.
Sir, वो poster का mistake हो गया. मुझे लगा छोटा चेतन इसलिए देखने आया.
छोटा चेतन देखने आया था, छोटा चेतन बड़ा करने आया था.
Second best पे line मारो यार. पटने के chances ज़्यादा होते हैं, boss.
हर जगह पे तेरा खड़ा
है. मेरे हाथों में जादू है. मसाज कर देता हूँ ना.
Although marketed as a sex comedy, Hunter is far from being an actual sex comedy. Looking at it from an Indian perspective, one could even classify it in the same vein as Nagesh Kukunu's Rockford, except that the film deals with more adult situations than the former did. Radhika Apte, who we last saw in Badlapur, delivers a stellar performance and manages to hold her own in a film where Devaya is the clear star. Another high point of the film is the music featuring crowd favourites like Bappi Lahiri and Back From The Dead Altaf Raja. It's such a pleasure to see these two or listen to these two on screen because you're laughing through certain parts of the film where the music perfectly complements what's happening on screen. One of my major gripes with the film is the fact that it's so non-linear. I'm all for non-linearity, I really do love non-linear films, but when it starts to get confusing and muddled like this film did, it comes to a point where you start to get confused as to what's unfolding on screen before you. You have no idea which timeline you're following, and eventually you lose patience with the film. Another problem with the film that I had was the fact it was way too long. Even though the film is barely over 2 hours, it feels much longer and it drags for most of the second half. Again, there are points in the film where you're just bored and you don't know what to do. When something interesting finally does happen, you've lost all interest in the film. You really don't care anymore because it's dragged for so long. Some of the film is brilliantly written, but it gets overshadowed by the fluff that accompanies it. Hunter works in parts mainly because of the performances from the leads, especially Gulshan Devaya, as well as some genuinely funny moments in the film. That's why I'm giving the film 2.5 moves. Rajimasan style. So what's your favourite coming of age films? Leave it in the comments below and don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. We'll see you very soon. 50 Shades of Grey is what happens when a studio movie such as Twilight makes a shitload of money and people don't know what to do with it. Not many people would know that 50 Shades of Grey is in fact an erotic rip-off of Twilight. It's got Twilight characters littered all over the entire film. And it doesn't really make matters better for you because, in fact, it takes a shitty film and makes it an even shittier film.